Hello, I'm going to show you how to hold a ruler properly so that you can do a nice straight line. Here we go. Right, I won't film you. Okay, here we go. So, make sure you're behind the ruler. Spread your fingers along. Lovely. That's it, good. Bring your pencil across the top of your ruler and then do a nice straight line. So you must push down very firmly with your non-writing hand, your left hand in this case, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sit. So start from there and then go across to the end of the ruler. That's brilliant, all done. Now you're gonna, because you're making a wall, aren't you? So if you move your ruler, sit down a little bit.
Can't restart.
That's fine. Right, so move the ruler down a little bit.
Move it down?
Yeah, down. About 1 centimetre we said, didn't we? Because you're going to do a new line. A bit more than that. Bit more. Lovely. Stop there. Spread your fingers across like you did before. And push down firmly on with your ruler. And go across. Mind your fingers. Don't bump your fingers. Move your fingers, step down a bit. Otherwise you're going to bump into them, aren't you? That's it. All the way across. Very well done.